Today I will be unboxing and reviewing the Manfrotto Befree tripod.
When designing the tripod, Manfrotto wanted to create a compact tripod for travel photography without impacting functionality.
When it was released, Manfrotto said that it was a new and innovative tripod dedicated to photographers who love to travel.
When looking for a travel tripod, there are a lot of factors to consider.
Number 1. Weight.
You should only bring necessary items, and less weight means you could maybe introduce more equipment to make the experience more enjoyable.
The Befree weighs 1.4 kilograms, including the head.
When traveling, I recommend anything under about 1.7 kilograms. This tripod fits the criteria.
The material used is aluminium and is heavy enough so that it is stable in the wind.
There are lighter tripods, but they could begin to lack functionality.
Be unsteady in the wind, which produce blurred photos.
Number 2. Compactness.
When traveling, you bring a bag or a suitcase. This sets a limit to the amount and size of belongings you can bring.
This tripod is very compact. I will now show you how to fold up the tripod to get it into its smallest size.
The first thing you do is twist this knob and take the center column right to the top. Make sure to re-tighten the column. Next, you fold the legs like this and turn the knobs on the top of each leg to the far left option. Next, you fold the legs around the center column. As you can see, there are grooves on the side of this plate. When folding the legs around the center column, make sure the legs go into these grooves. You can twist the ball head to move the grooves. When folded up, it is only 40 centimeters long and fits inside of any medium-sized backpack. This is very helpful, as usually you attach the tripod on the outside of your bag. It fits in small hand luggage suitcases for planes with ease. A lot of more professional level tripods have a ball head. A ball head is better because it is smaller, so when you fold up the tripod, it doesn't get in the way. When you attach a camera, you can point directly down. And you can point directly up. You can get panning shots, but the downside to this tripod is that it has no handle. But since the ball head is so smooth, you can still get good panning shots. The ball can also be locked into place.
Number 4. The legs.
The new patented leg angle sectors quickly allow you to select between two inclinations, offering maximum versatility for camera positioning.
The legs can fold into many combinations for uneven terrain.
There are three positions to lock each leg and can be adjusted with these knobs. The first setting on the far left allows the tripod to be folded up. The second setting in the middle is a fairly standard position, like this one. And there's a third setting where the legs spread very wide. It comes with a padded shoulder bag, as you can see here. Also in the box, there is an instruction manual and small booklet for general instructions and warranty. There is an Allen key to tighten the legs if required.
And finally, the plate, in which I will go into more detail now.
The tripod has a quick release mechanism. First, you attach the camera to the plate. Make sure that it is very tight. You then pull down this safety catch and turn this catch around, and the plate will then slide in like so. You then release the catch and it all locks into position. It is very solid. You do the same to take it out.
The tripod has a minimum height of 34 centimeters and a maximum height of 144 centimeters. The maximum working temperature is 60°C and the minimum minus 30°C.
The ball head has 360 degree panoramic rotation. Each leg has four sections, which can be adjusted with these very strong flip locks.
New from Manfrotto's website, it costs £174. But you can get it secondhand on Amazon for around £110 to £160.
It has a rubber handle on one of the legs for carrying. In extreme cold, it would be very uncomfortable to hold on to the bare aluminium.
Manfrotto is a very reputable brand, and in the event anything were to go wrong, they would have good customer service. This particular tripod has a 10-year warranty. I would recommend this tripod to a wide range of photographers. It could be your first professional tripod, and then keep it for the rest of your career. But its main function is to be a travel tripod.